We respond to over 1,000 incidents a month, ranging from debris, animals, or stationary vehicles. While we've been fortunate to not have any major incidents, we have had close calls. That's why this law is very important. I would say to drivers who don't slow down that it could be their loved ones or family members out on the road one day. That's why it's important for motorists to slow down and move over so that everybody can return home safe to their families at the end of the day.